Hi guys, today is the, the 6th of March 2011. I have my glasses, my hat, very good, yeah. Good doctor. Good, yeah. Well, there we go, you know, a rapper, Bozo, yeah. I was wearing a little, I'm a rescue human being, you know, like rescue dog, yeah. Living on edge 24/7, you know, on guard, alert, in a state of fight or flight 24/7. Goes back, you know, if you close your eyes, you can see your childhood, how all these things affected you, how you condition yourself. Pavlov's theory, conditioned responses, conditioned reflexes, etc., etc. And let me stand up and let me sit down because I can do that. But what's the signal that made me do that, you know? Newton, very scientific, eh? I like that. So I'm a rescue human being. Now 43 years later, always on edge. Can you hear that rattling sound? That's my Valium to help me calm down. I don't like the shape of my head here, man. Maybe my head's gone different. It's lumpy. Airwalk. 3 pounds, yeah? Made in China. Yeah? I'm into this accent, maybe. It's just creativity, I guess. Now that makes me an addict. I've always felt rejected and misunderstood. I know I'm not the only one here, but that don't stop me feeling inferior and no good. Yeah, that don't stop me feeling inferior and no good. To be sure. What the fuck are they doing here? Don't call it London Dairy, mate. It's fucking free dairy. A Catholic estate, man. Alright, mate, alright, yeah, okay, sorry, didn't know. We hate the fucking British. My experience in 2005, Belfast. Ballymena, went to. Good friend Steve. Barclay, it's a Protestant town. Ballymena. Then we went to Londonderry and. It's the biggest day, you know, with the fights everywhere, it's run down, you know, but you've got this Protestant area right in the middle. The Orange March and all this shit goes on there, it's like provoking the Catholics and stuff. Even though they just use the word Catholic and Protestant as a smoke screen. Okay, originally it goes back to the IRA, I was on the IRA side if you watch The Wind That Shakes the Barley, you know. It's horrific, the English army did what they did to so many countries, barbaric, just weren't stealing it. Give Scotland to the Scottish, give Wales to the Welsh, give Northern Ireland back to Northern Ireland, but now it's too late because there's too many English companies and, you know, making money. So, but the IRA is still playing that, you know. The winner shakes the barley, you know, they just went down. The Queen gave £5 to Battersea Dog Home and £5 to the starving Irish potato famine. That's just insulting, isn't it? Who would do that, you know? So, back to my little poem. It's never far or out of reach, always in my pocket since I was 23. And now I'm struggling so hard to stop it, get off it. And let me tell you, it's far from easy. Shallow Waters, it's another one. Another one, all you'll ever be. So today's, I think I said it, the 6th of March 2011. There's some here, Springsteen.
I've got the fortunes of heaven, diamonds and gold. I got all the bonds, baby, that the bank could hold. Well, I got houses across the country, and a hand that everybody but wants to be my friend. Well, I got all the riches, baby, man, but the only thing I ain't got money. I got a house full of Rembrandt, priceless art. How the little man tears keep falling. I walk down the street, people will say,
Out of church in June, but the church bells ain't ring. Sitting in this bar tonight, and all I'm thinking is same old story, same old act. One step up and two steps back. Gonna wait outside a church in June, but the church bells ain't ringing. Giving each other some hard lessons lately, but we ain't learning. It's the Same old story, same old act. One step up and two steps back.
Yeah, I love it, man. I love all music, you know. So I'm going to cut it off here, man. Because I'm going into 10 minutes. Whoa, cheers. See you later, guys.